I'm not sure. Like, where do I just right click?
No, press pause and then go to item crafting folder and then just you'll see on the right, it's a real sea level. Where it says character status. Press pause.
I don't know how to pause it. Do I hit the X? Tell me how to pause it.
Whoa, I got the three little lines.
Oh, okay. Okay, go to equipment. Okay.
Yeah,
level 19.
Right,
level 19. So we have to get to 25. We have to get to level 25. From another guy? A real player? Where? Well then, somebody came and killed us. yeah, as soon as we get to an area, somebody comes and kills us. I think it opens the door for others to come in and kill you in this game. When you open up the door like that to let someone in. It lets everybody in, man. That's like a free portal. Damn it. Too slow. I was trying to get some money so I could do, I'm trying to play with my son, but like every time I go to play with my son, it like opens up the door and then someone comes in and kills us. And it's just irritating. It like happens every single time. And it's like a pain in the ass to kind of hook up. And then when you hook up, that happens. It's like, I don't know. He's going to talk to his friend. His friend is like high level. So maybe his friend can come in and help us. It's just irritating every time we go to play. Every single time. And I'm low level, I'm 19, you know, I don't know what I'm fucking doing, you know? So I die every single time, and so does he. He's low level too, you know? I'm gonna go back there and I'm gonna see if I can do some training here. I forget where the guy is that you do the training with. 26. Oh shit. Oh fucking hell. Oh god. Oh god, no no no. No 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 no. No no no. What?
Okay, so literally there's no way to turn that off to get people to not engage you. So we're gonna have to join us
if you just like, okay, cool.
Like literally it's just up to people to just randomly join your game and engage you and shit, and it just seems that people like invading us. So
it happens constantly to us every single time we're on.
Like barely ever happens, but what?
Alright. Alright, so that's good. Let me get my stuff back. Alright, I don't know where we go to craft shit, I forget. I don't remember. Okay, get.
Care to purchase anything?
Okay. Okay, hold.
What is it? Still going to purchase something?
Yeah, no problem. I'm not at the thing yet, so. Hold on a second here.
Goodbye.
Okay. Okay, so go to the first step. The first step, or go to the Church of Ellen. Okay. 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 Yeah. Go to inventory. Okay, go to multiplayer. Okay. All right. I don't think I did it in the right spot. Damn it. Okay, I'm there, but I just was over a little bit. I just. Hold on a second. Finger, fur calling finger, right? Okay. All right. Do I see you? No. Am I doing it wrong? Am I doing the right thing? Oh, I'm not in the right thing. It's this thing.
No, you're not at the right. I said go to the grays. Not this thing. I said this thing up here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, cool. Okay, awesome.
Okay, now grab. Back up. Alright. She doesn't see you, Brad. Oh, wait. Is that me? I don't see you next to the. Oh, wait. Go right there. Touch that. Yeah, got it. Okay.
Alright. There. Well, I'm level 19, so I have like 6 levels I need to level up. Oh, I love that mask. That is so cool looking, man. Oh my god. Let's do it. Are we gonna go kill this guy? Holy shit. Oh my god, this guy just killed me like a second ago. Holy shit. Oh my god, he's coming over to me! Two-thirds dead. Right, two-thirds got health, I mean. You come back automatically? Died. Thank you.
in search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
I can't do it.